First this hour, the war in eastern Ukraine will dominate the first gathering of NATO foreign ministers since the Trump administration took office in January. The military alliance's members will also discuss the state of the Minsk peace agreements during the meeting scheduled for Friday. Ahead of the meeting, the commander of NATO forces in Europe, General Curtis Capirotti, has called on the U.S. to provide Ukraine with lethal aid to deter Russia.